वेलकम डियर चिल्ड्रन टू द राजकुमार कॉलेज राजकोट फॉर्म टू जीके राउंड थ्री रिवीजन टॉपिक नेचर एंड वी प्राउड टू बी इंडियंस. नाउ चिल्ड्रन टुडे आई हैव जस्ट कंबाइंड बोथ द टॉपिक्स एंड फॉर्म द 10 क्वेश्चंस बेस्ड ऑन बोथ द टॉपिक्स. इट्स जस्ट फॉर यू फॉर रिवीजन दैट दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस मे कम राइट. इवन picture questions will be also there. You have to identify the different images and you have to identify that what type of image it is. You have to name the image of the picture given, okay? So similar this type of questions will be there. Today we are going to do both the topics together. Even I will solve the today's questions which I have given 10 questions, because then you have your GK test right after one day, right? So we will discuss the same thing in this video. And the previous last week we proud to be Indians 10 question revision that we have done, that answer key is also I am putting up in this video. So let us start with today's 10 questions. Dash lived on earth a very long ago. They are not in existence. Existence means present. Okay. Now, just now, lion is there in existence. Elephants are there, right? Snakes also are there. But can we see dinosaurs around here nowadays? No. They have lived very long year ago. Now, they are not in existence. We cannot see any dinosaurs on the earth now. Second, so number one answer is C. Dinosaurs lived on the earth a very long ago. They are not in existence now. Okay. Second one, Dash is the biggest animal living on the earth. Biggest animal living on the earth is blue whale. Okay. Biggest animal. See the question properly. It is written that the biggest animal on the earth, right? If it is largest animal, land animal, then we say elephant. Now blue whale is the biggest animal living on the earth. Okay, so blue whale is the correct answer. A flash of light in the sky during a storm and rain. Okay, see, understand properly, huh? A flash of light in the sky during a storm and rain is lightning. Okay. Then number four, Dash is celebrated just after the holy month of Ramzan. Yes, it's A. Eid ul Fitr is celebrated just after the holy month of Ramzan. Baisakhi is celebrated in Punjab. Right? Then the next question is Gateway of India. Yes, Gateway of India is in where? Gateway of India is in where? Mumbai. Yes, it is in Mumbai. Our national flag is of dash color. How many colors are there in our national flag? Tricolor. It is called a tricolor flag, right? Lotus is our national flower. True. Yes, lotus is our national flower. Yes, true. Maharashtra is the largest Indian state. False. It's Rajasthan is the largest Indian state. Right? Correct answer is Rajasthan. Amir Khan is an actor. He is a film actor. Yes, if you have seen the movie Tare Zameen Pe, the Nakum sir, इज नेम्ड एज आई थिंक नकुम सर, राइट? इफ यू रिकॉग्नाइज दैट एक्टर, ही इज मिस्टर आमिर खान. सो इट इज ट्रू, आमिर खान इज एन फेमस एक्टर. सो आई हैव ट्राइड टू पुट बोथ द टॉपिक्स टूगेदर. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस द आंसर की फॉर द लास्ट वीडियो लास्ट वीक दैट वी हैव डन. ओके, आर नेशनल रिवर इज गंगा. विच इज द मेजर फेस्टिवल ऑफ केरला? इट इज सेलिब्रेट ऑन द अराइवल ऑफ द हार्वेस्ट ऑफ द सीजन. ओनम. आर नेशनल बर्ड इज पिकॉक. इट टुक 22 years एंड ओवर 20,000 लेबरर्स टू बिल्ड ताजमहल इन आगरा. आवर नेशनल एंथम ऑफ इंडिया वॉज ओरिजिनली कंपोज इन बंगाली. दाल बाटी चूरमा इज द फेमस डिश ऑफ राजस्थान. भरतनाट्यम डांस स्टार्टेड इन तमिलनाडु. नेम द कैपिटल ऑफ अंडमान एंड निकोबार. इट्स पोर्ट ब्लेयर. आर इंडियन हेरिटेज रेड फोर्ट इज एट न्यू दिल्ली. दैट्स ट्रू. आर नेशनल एनिमल इज लायन. इज इट लायन? नो, फॉल्स. आर नेशनल एनिमल इज टाइगर. करेक्ट आंसर फॉर नंबर 10 इज टाइगर. सो होप चिल्ड्रन यू माइट बी रेडी विथ योर जीके. बेस्ट ऑफ लक फॉर योर जीके एग्जाम. यू कैन रीड, यू कैन ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड. इफ यू फील एनी डाउट यू कैन आस्क मैडम. ओके, एनी टाइम. एंड होप यू आर रेडी विथ योर जीके क्वेश्चंस एंड एवरीथिंग, राइट? चिल्ड्रन, लास्ट वीक ऑल्सो आई हैव टोल्ड एंड टूडे ऑल्सो आई विल लाइक टू टेल यू दैट one page is there which is left in our sports world of sports, that is page number 54. That I'm going to discuss in the next week when we complete our GK test. Okay, in our GK test there are only two topics, nature and we proud to be Indians. Okay, and best of luck. World of sports is not going to be included in our GK test. Okay, world of sports is not going to be included in our GK test. Fine children, thank you. If you have any doubt you can clear it up by calling me. Thank you and have a nice day.